Sir, may I know your name, please?
My name is Taufik, ma'am.
Can you tell me a brief introduction?
Was this an ICFAI university, madam, ICFAI, which is located in Hyderabad. Like, our campus is about 100 acres campus. Like, we deals about BTEC, BBA, BBA LLB, BSc Max, BSc Physics, and BA Economics. These all courses we offer. And when we comes to about our universities in Hyderabad, like all these courses we will be offering. And when we come to our university about our BTEC program, from last year we are offering data science. Specialty about our universities, we are offering data science and artificial intelligence as in stream, separate stream, as in CSC, EEE, mechatronics and data science and artificial intelligence. Last year we have started, we have formed the two batches, and this year we are going to be the same thing. One more special thing is we are offering dual degree program for BTEC students. As of like BSc Max Physics, the student is interested in addition of, they can move a dual degree program also. Like, we have announced our application process and examination dates. We have started with like next year admissions. They are welcome with, the students can apply and the students can move on with.
How was the response of the students?
It's good, ma'am. Already we have got 30 to 40 response, the students who are ready to join with us. And the students are interested to know about our courses and they want to visit our university also.
They were from which background, like which stream?
Which stream? Many streams are there, like CEC, MEC, like MBPC. MBPC student, most of the students are asking about BBA courses and BA economics courses. And some of the student, hostel students have interested for BR architecture also. Like last year we have started BR architecture, BR also. They have like two of the members are interested and they are ready to apply also.
And what about the parents? How was their response?
Like parents, nearly 4 to 5 members are ready to come visit our university. They are interested to meet us and they want to visit our campus and they want to see our faculties and everything.
Has a response increased from the last year? Do you see any changes?
Yeah, ma'am, we have seen that the parents are ready to move with us. Last year they are that okay, we'll be. They have doubts and inquiries. By last year feedback, we have started the new courses. They are ready to join.
It's a positive change,
yeah.
Right?
Almost a positive. Almost all the parents are ready to visit our campus.
And how was the overall experience of this event?
It's good, ma'am. Good.
Thank you so much for talking to us.